Canta, 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 así alejas al mal que te espanta. Sé como David, el gran cantor, muy amigo del Señor. Sing, sing, sing. That way you push away the evil which scares you. Be like David, the great singer, very great friend of the Lord. Siempre estarás gozoso cantando al Dios glorioso. Canta feliz, aleluya. Di a Dios que toda la gloria es suya. You will always be joyful singing to the glorious God. Sing happy, hallelujah. Tell God that all the glory is His. Bendito Salvador, que te baña con su amor y te hace su fiel cantor, dándote fe, amor y valor. Blessed be the Savior, who showers you with his love and makes you his faithful singer, giving to you faith, love and courage. ¿Qué quieres, días o noches? ¿En qué harás tus derroches? Haz derroches en amar, en predicar y enseñar. What do you want, days or nights? In what will you do your expending? Do your expending in loving, in love, in preaching and teaching, en poner a Cristo en alto, en no estar del Padre falto. Piensa en la resurrección. Tú vas a ser bendición. Think in putting Christ on high. Think in not being faulty of the Father, that you have enough of the Father. Think in the resurrection. You will be a blessing. Sé para Dios un campeón, dando amor de corazón. Ve con tu esperanza suelta. Dios te espera en cada vuelta. Be a champ for God, giving love from your heart. Go with your hope. Loose. God expects for you in every turn. El sol se oculta, pero Cristo no. Por eso lo amo yo. Se te oculta el presidente, pero Dios siempre está presente. The sun hides, but not Christ. That's why I love him. The president hides from you, but God is always present. Heavenly Father, I pray for my listeners. May they understand that their most loved persons may hide from them, as the president people which are powerful may hide from them, but not you, God Almighty. You do not hide from us. May my listeners rejoice greatly at the fact that you are always with them and for them. Most High God, we need you to move through us, to speak through our mouth, to see with our eyes, to hear with our ears. In the name of Jesus Christ, Heavenly Father, use mightily our lives in your service. Amen.